Wow, thank you. Yeah,
don't you love it?
Yeah, I do.
That's so cool.
So what are we doing today?
Cool.
Yeah. So pretty.
Pink and light vibrant. So we will blow dry it initially, very retro, with the brown mushroom shake.
Yeah.
And then we'll wash it out. And then we're going to do the modern, like the fade night kind of look. But at first we want it ridiculous. Yeah. Cool.
They say cicadas in New Zealand, but we call them crickets. And that's what the deep south sounds like. Like Alabama or way down south, you know. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure they're the same thing. It's just that Kiwis call things different things, you know, they say. Like, yeah, they could be. I don't know. They sound the same to me.
They sound very similar, yeah.
Yeah.
I've just seen both.
Yeah. And we do all the old retro things with everything, with the capes, the chair, and the, with the blood fluids on the shoulder ones, you think it's cutting out more of the damage and probably looks better, so. Are you on the fence still, or?
Correct. Yeah,
I just really want to keep
that's fine.
At least something at the back.
That's fine.
And very
sorry.
Yeah, they thought it was like the other day.
Yeah, you don't want the back shoulder, eh? Well, it just makes it a nice, clear, long shoulder. That's all. The better color is off. You grow it back. And then you grow it back anyway. And that haircut grows back easily because you already have the weight.
Yeah.
It's just big daddy. It doesn't look
you poison that stuff off your body.
Yeah.
Anyhow, if you can't do it, you can't do it. You can do it, let me know.
Yeah, exactly.
If you can't do it.
Am I just keep looking for today and then I'll go home like a week?
That's fine, I'll have another look. But this is gonna be amazing anyway.
You're in school?
Yeah, I'm at Vic.
Oh, cool. What are you talking about?
Anthropology and history.
Sorry, anthropology and history?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. What year are you in?
Second year.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah. And we found
that
I'm enjoying it a lot.
Yeah. Anthropology, that's actually really cool. I like history a lot, but I couldn't go back into school environment. My brain doesn't have the patience for it anymore. As you get older, that's what happens.
Yeah.
You have, when you're young, you have student brain. When you get older, you develop adult brain, which means I call it adult ADD. It's not like ADD, like when you're, because your brain becomes all over, like, you know, I have this picture and this and this, but my brain's like, oh my God, I gotta get some school and we gotta get milk, and your brain's all over the map. So therefore, to sit in a lecture, I'd be like, there's no way your brain's all over the place. So that's like the best thing about you, because your brain hasn't become corrupted with the bullshit of the world yet.
I get it. Yeah, I feel like I get it a little bit with like sitting in a lecture and being like, there are so many things I have to do.
Yeah, but it's natural anyway.
Yeah.
It gets worse as you get older.
Take a hand and
I'm actually doing the more modern way of cutting this.
Okay.
Because, see, I'm cutting the texture a little bit. Now, the classic way of cutting it, like if this is really 1980s, we didn't get a hook on the wall, it would have just gone over like that, and the scissors would just go.
Yeah.
And then that's where you wind up with that.
Yeah, yeah.
But there's ways of making the same shape, but without doing that.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the difference. Like, that haircut back then, when you saw the magazine, was done properly. But when you took that picture to the mall, they were doing the rush.
Yeah.
So then when you went to school, your school picture was the helmet, but the magazines at the time didn't show a helmet, it showed up. But that's the difference between, you know, families with budgets and like, oh my God, I want that haircut. Oh my God, that's a little bit heavy. But even when you cut it heavy, if you just do like a natural blow dry shake with it go and get some product and texture, you're going to break up that helmet anyway. But by cutting it this way, you just break up the texture even more. So it's like, when it's a helmet haircut, you just have, it's harder in the morning to get it to be softened. This means that it's effortless to get it to be softened. You know. It's more washing away that way.
Yeah.
So we want that, yeah, retro vibing, but in a modern way.
Yeah. A bit of a towel, which won't matter for this haircut. Because it's got a lot of weight in the front, and it's towel out, and it'll be towel out with it. Mm-hmm.
And also, you can just let it spin the towel down. It'll look good.
I'll go over it. I think it's a heavy comment. That'd be all the men.
Take it. And we'll do that. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I love that.
Yeah, this is. So let's recolor that.
Mm-hmm.
We'll always play with it a little bit to make the color on there. And let's go do color. But don't want to put the color. I'm not going to do a major mushroom. I'll just do like, so I'd like that fade and light picture. You like the color better?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. It'll be even better next time, so it's still a bit, it's a bit stubborn, but like I said, as long as it gets better, it'll go. want it straightforward, you yeah, it's a for you. Those are much for me. How are ya?
Okay.
Good. Good. That is so pretty. Now the outfit line you can see where she's stubborn from the old color history. But that'll break through. The next color she did. And then let's just mess that up with some texture.
Did you try to make it
on paper? Yeah, because if I post something, it'll end up being taken off the course for a couple of purposes.
I thought you were just muted anyway, and then...
Well, it depends if it's equipped. Like, if I say something, I don't want to do it, and then all of a sudden, the whole thing gets dumb. Cool, I'm out of that. You out of that?
Yes, I love it.
Cool.
Yeah, that's great.
That's fun, eh?
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, and then you can see when the texture starts to take shape. Like, we blow dry like a mushroom, but then it just starts to fall into that shape.
Yeah.
Which is fun. Cool. And we can take some photos of it.